Products that are described as billet are often done in a manner where the term is being used synonymously with high quality in an almost absolute context, as though all things billet are always exceptional all the time. But billet doesn't guarantee quality without considering the design and manufacturing process as a whole, because it isn't a manufacturing process, even though it's often used along with words that are, like forged and cast.
Try to remember some of the basics of CQC.
This is a billet aluminum block that ultimately becomes this. Billet is a form of material, not a process. It comes in many shapes and sizes, as well as many different metal alloys. Then it's put into a CNC machine where it actually becomes the product. This could have become anything, like a spoon, and it would still be billet. There's a wide range of official grades that will tell you a lot more about the actual quality of the billet material, no matter what it ends up being. We mostly use 6061 T6 billet aluminum for the parts that we machine here in our shop. The grade and temper of the billet block determines the strength and consistency of the final product, as well as the types of tooling and machining required to make it. The grade, as well as the design of the item by the engineers and machinists who develop it, are ultimately what determine if a billet product is any good or worth its asking price. All of that being said, the term billet can still be used to describe a product. There's a lot of unique benefits that come from using billet materials, which is why we make lots of stuff using it. But any company with a CNC machine can make billet parts. So it's still the exceptional professionalism of the people creating it that defines the quality.